In February 2019, the Indian Air Force struck a terrorist training camp in Balakot in Pakistan, eliminating over 200 terrorists and their trainers in a pre-dawn precision strike attack.
आपको ये पता है कल 200 बंदा ऊपर गया था इसका नसीब में लिखा हुआ था शहादत हमारे नसीब में नहीं लिखा हुआ था हम रोजाना चढ़ते हैं आपको ये पता है कल 200 बंदा ऊपर गया था इसका नसीब में लिखा हुआ था शहादत हमारे नसीब में नहीं लिखा हुआ था हम रोजाना चढ़ते हैं
पाकिस्तान डिड नॉट डिनाई द अटैक बट क्लेम्ड दैट ओनली अ फ्यू ट्रीज वर नॉक्ड डाउन ओवर द लास्ट 2 इयर्स सीरियल सैटेलाइट इमेजेस ऑफ द बालाकोट टेररिस्ट कैंप हैव बिकम अवेलेबल on Google Earth, showing the extent of the damage which the Pakistanis tried to hide. Very conveniently, Google even has an image from the 27th of February 2019, the day after the Balakot attack. One of the targets was a hostel for terrorist trainees. The area inside the red circle shows multiple buildings as seen in 2014. By 2018, the area was overgrown with trees. Suddenly, on the 27th of February 2019, the trees have been blown away. Close-ups show bomb craters and direct hits on buildings. Some smaller buildings have vanished, but the damage to the grey concrete building on the right can be seen even better from a different view. Viewed from the north, the image from 2018 shows tree growth extending down from the top of the hill down its side. In the image after the attack, one can see that not only have the trees been blown away, exposing the building, but the building itself has part of its ground floor which has gone down the hill in a landslide caused by the bomb. The roof of the building is left overhanging the cliff. After the attack, there were reports that bodies were seen floating in a river. Most likely, they were from this building that is just 90 meters above a river. Then we move on to the southern side, where accommodation for some terrorist instructors was targeted. Here one can see small buildings surrounded by trees in the 2018 image. All these have been blown away on the 27th of February 2019. There is a pool of muddy water on one side, and the water is seen to have flowed down the slope onto the field. This is either from a damaged water main or due to firefighting in the hours after the attack. And so it turns out that for a change, the Pakistanis were telling the truth when they said trees were knocked down, but it was not the whole truth. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.